Ryan Reynolds has just sold his budget cell provider, Mint Mobile, to T-Mobile for $1.35 billion, netting the A-lister almost $340 million for his 25% stake. This is the second blockbuster acquisition Reynolds has been involved in the last 3 years, having sold Aviation Gin to Diageo in 2020 in a deal that could be worth more than $610 million. Here's a story of how a movie script nobody wanted led to Reynolds becoming a modern marketing mogul.